The reason why, just real quick, I'm not going to be chatty and linger on. I just wanted you to know, clearly, some of you may be just coming to reggae now. You find out about this, you say, oh, it's not a little party, blah, blah, blah. Now that you're here, this music is talking about truth and rights. We're talking about God. We're talking about good living. Being good to each other. One love, one heart. That's the theme of this music. No matter your slackness, hear people talking about guns and masochism and all kind of stuff in the music. It's one love business we're talking about. And we're not pointing any fingers at anyone. We're just trying to say we need a better day for these guys, these young guys. We need this so bad. Can you guys come here, please? Come here, sir. Are you able to take me? Come here. Please, one by one, please. Alright, this one wants to know. We want these guys to know that we care about their future. And what they inherit is very, very important to us. So here we are. You know what you're looking at here? You're looking at your future, baby. And if you and I don't take the time, the serious time to spend on these guys and teach them their culture, teach them truth and rights, teach them manners, then our future will be kind of weak foundation. But if you and I make a vow today that we're going to spend extra energies on these guys here, then what? We have a bright future for our nation. You guys gotta help me encourage them, okay? Do me a favor, come a little bit closer. Come a little bit closer, let them know you care. Come a little bit closer, please. Give them the vibes. So what we wanna do, they're smiling at you, smile back. Smile back. So here we are, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna give them a chant. A chant for them, okay? From us to them. They're coming on this side. Do the same. We love you. Look at those smiles.